slow versus slower.
Who?
Kevin versus Tom.
Perfect game.
Can I have the game ball so Brett can shoot with it? Because
yeah, he's not shooting with the wrong basketball.
Yes, you are.
Yeah, though we're not allowed to shoot with the game ball.
We've been breaking that rule ever since the first day. Shoot with that.
Because
this isn't going to help you.
Oh, yeah. Huge difference.
It's heavy. What's
up? You really got here like 115?
Yeah, but I was just shooting around. I had nothing to do with it.
So I was on my way down.
Well, here, I was here. I was going to bring him home, but I didn't quit feeling like wasting time.
Oh, you brought him?
Yeah.
No. No, sometimes people are just randomly here.
Yeah, who's this guy?
Honestly, I thought you were playing one-on-one with someone
yeah,
that was randomly
here.
He
was I don't like it.
I thought he randomly lived with one of these houses.
You?
You should have.
But anyway.
You need the other
one. Oh, work that one?
Yeah, it is out there.
Yes.
It's coming out really cold, but on the bottom there's a little knob. If you turn it, the water comes out ice cold.
Cool.
But you can't really put your mouth underneath there.
So. Well, I wasn't going to put my mouth on it.
You might have to. I got to shoot.
Yeah, I know.
I have Thunder going to lose series.
Yeah, I'm not putting crazy. I'm not putting crazy on my face.
Yeah.
They're not going to win game 7.
Cleveland will beat the Warriors.
Cavs will? No. I have a feeling they're going to. I hope they don't because I hate LeBron James.
What's with the Wagner hating on LeBron James?
They just have so much chemistry.
He's cocky and he's only good because he's bigger and stronger. If he played back then, I don't think he'd be as good as everyone.
Wow, this ball is real bouncy.
Yeah.
We've
been playing with it.
So it's a little confusing on the website because it has two different schedules.
I know, I can't.
It won't
let me delete it.
What about Todd and Ryan?
Yesterday I had Todd ready to play, but
if I get slapped on my sunburn, I'm gonna.
Justin and Ryan both said no, they're not playing.
I was mowing for 4 hours.
I put Sunday on. But Todd's already at work, doesn't have clothes. Ryan gets all the way home. Yeah. Right. And the back of my
there's no 6:45 game
because of Ryan and Justin said they can't play.
It's the same spot.
If I'm not playing, I'm not bringing clothes with me.
Yeah, I know.
Justin didn't even need to play. It was just Ryan that needed to play. Me and Archie could have played later on.
It was one you're trying to sell.
No. I don't mind playing two now and two later.
I'm not even trying to sell. I'm trying to get rid of it.
No,
if you're not here, we're not playing. That's not dedicated.
What you want?
Dedicated you here, Matt.
Well, he's not off. He's working. Justin's working until 5:30.
Oh, okay.
It's just he didn't want to work 8 hours.
Are you ready to play?
That's fine. Yeah, I have no problem with him not playing.
Oh, yeah,
he doesn't need to play.
I understand that. I thought he was.
No, he doesn't need to play. I understand that completely.
Yeah, we're recording.
Alright, so what's the first game again?
Me and Shane versus you and
Fitz. Well, I'm the most available player. Well, I'm letting you know I'm the most available player to play. I make sure I don't think that's accurate anymore.
We shooting for it? Make sure Wednesday happens.
I can make sure that.
Y'all want to play
too. We can start at 2, me and RJ can have 2 games.
Oh.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna get hit
before,
so I could play and leave here
even. Oh, is that sunburn? Is what that was? I saw that and I'm like, oh my gosh, I don't even want to ask.
Yeah, it's sunburn. I put suntan lotion everywhere.
I'm off today.
Missed the bathroom too. Most 4 hours.
Okay.
Yeah. Suntan lotion.
But you missed.
Gotcha! That's why I looked at it like, yeah, that's why. I missed the back of my head. I got the top, see?
Yeah, yeah.
It was blazing out yesterday.
It's been hot the last few days.
But the sun went down now. So
alright, well.
Who's shooting for it?
It doesn't matter. You shoot for it.
Really?
I'll shoot for it.
Remember, only the two people in the play can call the fouls.
What? Three! Point bowl!
Because we had an argument a couple days ago where...
Air bowl.
Ryan was trying to call a foul for Trey, and that's not how it works.
Oh, yeah, had that. So you want...
The player that gets fouled should always have to be the first player. Exactly, that's why we made a rule that only the two people involved can call the foul.
Oh.
Game two for me.
Game off.
I think me and Shane play the same amount of games almost.
Ooh, Chris.
Get it?
Aw. Here comes Chris. I'm a rare. Chris looking like Don these days.
Oh, he gets
his
playing better than
that. This is my off harbor play. There's no foul.
We're live here in Oakland. Where it feels like Oakland.
Nice way to take it all away.
We don't know who we're guarding. We haven't played
a lot of games.
Yeah,
I did.
Wow,
man.
That's a real.
I can't remember what I did 10 minutes ago.
Okay.
On the line.
Honest play.
Right there.
Oh, he's got the jump shot, that one.
Jump shot.
Wow.
What?
I play too fast.
I hate when we play this.
Did that jump already?
No.
Switch on picks.
That's where it works out better.
Penetration for three.
Ah.
Necessary timeouts.
Oh, so you...
Because halftime you have a 4 full minutes to play. 4 full minutes of halftime. Each timeout you have 2 minutes.
So how many do you get in the first half?
You get one. Then if you don't use it, you can transfer a roll over to the second half, so you have 3.
So instead of having 2, 3,
it could be 1, 3. So we get one first half timeout?
Didn't know
part. Well, if you need a second one, we'll do it. No, it's Justin and I are here to call, so.
No, I thought.
I'm
what was it like a week ago?
That's the same thing it was a week ago.
No, but the beginning of the season.
We had it just before the first game. During preseason, it
wait,
wasn't that way. Ryan and Justin thought it'd be a good idea to do that.
It's your ball, right? We just scored.
That's what we were asking. Was that fair or
I
in?
Did not.
I thought we were saying. Whew.
Yes.
If you followed your shot, it would have definitely been.
Yeah.
right to this.
Mm-hmm. That's off.
That was tight, right?
Oh, yeah, my fever.
No, it wasn't. You were in there when you caught it.
Good idea.
A lot of chipping going on there.
Good looking shot.
First one, but pretty close.
For me, I guess for me it is.
Oh yeah, for you it is.
Yo, 92 out.
Yo.
Probably more.
Jane from way downtown!
Alright, big shot.
1 minute.
Gee, I don't have to.
No. Not me.
Ryan. I don't have to.
Justin used to.
Right, that's all.
Probably gonna be using a lot of timeouts this half, bro.
Yeah.
You
only have three, right?
Yep.
We have three, they have two? Yep.
But if it's ridiculous, it's
heat.
Weather permitting,
this rain was off.
Yeah, weather permitting.
Wow, it's cracked.
That?
It's cracked new.
So we need, should I have one of you kind of
please? Yeah. Just made this crack
you
new.
Yeah,
well, it's better.
I thought it
was different than the car. Not really made in
nature. I haven't gone to foul line yet.
That's a ball.
Yeah, I haven't really fouled.
You don't drive anymore either.
Yeah, you're trying to shoot jump shot. I don't know if I have the
hand.
I settled too much.
Wait, wait.
Okay. Yeah, I thought there was one in here. That's why I didn't grab it.
Thank you.
combination thing. No Justin, just RJ and Chris.
I don't mean. Here's the trivia.
Well, right now, our team should be a lot better than this.
They did not play one game.
Me and Justin already played 10 games together.
When is it? I think, what season did RJ and Chris not play one game?
2012? Yeah, it was you, me, and Ryan, I think. It was him, Justin, and Eric.
Whatever year I had surgery.
Yeah, 2013. Me and you were all out of breath.
Oh, no, 2013 when we had that 5-5
class.
No, it wasn't. Me and Justin were on the team. Me, Justin, Shane, Todd, and Kevin. No, he wasn't. Yes, he was. He only played. He only played with Ryan.
Yeah, you're right.
He played 3 games with Ryan. 1 game with Justin.
Ryan.
Yeah. Kevin. Yeah. It was me, Justin, Shane, and Todd, and Joe.
How does it look? Wednesday coming?
You said Wednesday.
No, when's that coming?
Oh, he worked a little while ago. He
works with you at your place?
Yeah.
You ready? You ready, Paul?
Yeah.
Nope.
Never ready.
Alright, start that again.
Alright,
second half. Tie at 19 apiece. Three. Point bowl. I haven't shot 1 3 yet this game. How come everyone settles for 3?
I can back up 3.9.
We are next year.
And no one will shoot 3, right?
Oh, there now. All right,
fine.
Justin was guarding. Justin, just Pete does a good job on me.
You did that. You did that one game.
Obviously, if I scored 2 points, you play good D.
You're a lot tougher to score.
No, he tried really hard that.
No, he was playing. He was playing.
Justin
did. Oh, he was.
I think that's the best game I've ever seen him play.
Okay.
Overall wise.
Boom. We gotta go.
Every shoulder.
Roll. I was tired.
Three.
Wow. Is that two? Nope.
Three.
Ah.
Pass.
Over?
Yeah.
Take it up.
6 minutes.
I was praying for that.
I told you that works.
It's only the third game I played over there, so.
Three. Boom. That's it. Yeah, I know, it's good. But just keep scoring. He's not missing right now. So you got it going.
For now, that was run out.
That's it, I'll finish it.
Probably like another 2 minutes.
Another three! No!
Why did I just stay there?
That was so good after. I got lucky.
5 minutes.
That would have cut it to two.
It looked like you literally fumbled the ball on purpose, then shot it in.
All of this issue.
Oh my god.
The sun is beating. This is the warmest time of day right now.
I feel like a bobblehead right now.
Can you explain that for me?
I feel like you're very dizzy.
Yeah, take it there.
Oh my god, yeah, now I'm feeling that.
Yeah.
Now that stopped.
It feels like we just got off a plane or a boat.
Or like a roller coaster.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we scored.
Is it just me?
penetrating?
2-foot
turbo?
Because, you should
allow a jumper
and then... Well, no, I mean, I'm giving those shots, so that's why I try to shoot.
Oh, yeah.
Why would I work twice as hard for a shot that may not go in, and then I have a wide open shot that should go in? Yeah, I know that. That's my point. Right? If I'm working twice as hard for the offense that I should be doing, then my defense is gone.
I actually need a
they don't know what's going on. Hey, look. That's what
I'm saying. Whose timeout was this?
I just called timeout. I think it's your ball.
Chris,
oh,
he has 3
timeouts,
don't you?
Yeah.
No, he called one in the first half.
I don't know, I'm leaving James
to you.
I'm
going
to completely guard
to Eric. Last
time.
3 minutes left.
Yeah. I never call.
No, it was a foul.
Yeah, good
pass.
Yeah.
Was
it a bad pass?
Yes.
You got boxed out?
Stop the clock!
I always defended him
so long.
Man, that's why I normally stay out and
shoot. Shane, we could take our time on this possession.
Foul.
stop.
Are we streaming?
Yeah.
Oh no, yeah.
One wait, that's the one gay?
Yeah, that's one gay.
You wanna shoot him, Shane?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
We have cases, there's a lot of things.
Yeah.
As soon as I released it. Then as soon as I saw it hit the rim, no. I tried to do the same thing to the first one.
The worst part about it, you were on the inside and you went to the outside to get it.
It bounced too.
You shouldn't even be on the inside.
I know.
Who, I wasn't?
Yeah, you were not supposed to be on the inside.
That
made
no difference. Well, you jumped to the outside.
No one says anything, I guess. I didn't see it.
If Ed doesn't come, I'll do the
same. Well, you guys should play.
Maybe that's 20 minutes. Half an hour.
Yeah.